Take the weak, whether it's war and gore or diplomats to turn your country into a superstore. Take your women, children, left hand once in a while. With imperialism, whole countries become hostile. Algeria was Africa, went to France. They desired independence, but received no chance. Portugal got Mozambique and Angola. That's a hard word to rhyme. Toyota Corolla. Stick to the topic like a monkey with bongos. Belgium received nothing but Belgian Congo.
Britain got Egypt, South Africa, Nigeria. They couldn't stay independent. Liberia. Togo sounds like Pogo. Pogo sounds like YOLO. YOLO sounds like hobo. To Chainz. Next topic.
Jumping over to Asia. Start off with Malaysia. Along with Burma and the Peninsula. Mental euthanasia. Producing rubber and tin. And they're creating famine. The Malays were hungry. I think they needed salmon. Holla at the Dutch chilling in the East Indies. Nothing rhymes with Indies, but my aunt's name is Cindy.
Dutch are on top with their oil and tin. Other countries jealous, they just don't want them to win. Honey badger don't care.
Laos, Cambodia, North Vietnam. Forrest Gump fought an am with Lieutenant Dan. France grew lots of rice but starved the colonies. Believe it or not, it was good for their economy.
The U.S. got Hawaii, Puerto Rico, and Guam. Queen Lily, something to Hawaii was like a mom.
Only one major product out of these lands, it was sugarcane that the natives harvested by hand. Industrialization was a great revolution. If you can't see my video, turn up the resolution. PlanetGillz signing out.